Hello! Today we're going to look at the R3 T20 FAHS, which is an Italian 4.0 vehicle. It is, well, pretty fast, I gotta say. It's really fast, actually, with a top speed in arcade at 78 miles per hour. Which is the fastest ground vehicle at this BR, I think. And this is it is Italian. It's made of aluminum, so you will go, anything that shoots at you will go straight through. So it's very lightly armored, very fast. And it has a 20mm chain gun that can go through, let me see, it can go through 53mm at point blank range with a 0° slope. So that will go through the sides of Shermans and British vehicles, German vehicles too. The only things that you'll have trouble with really are Russian vehicles, because the KV-1 is very heavily armored and the T-34 is too angled from the side, so you can't even penetrate it. And the way you want to approach vehicles in this tiny little thing, it's about the size of, I'd say, an SUV. It's very small. What you'd want to do is you want to shoot their barrel so that they can't shoot back at you, and then you shoot out their tracks so they can't go move away. And preferably you want to approach them from behind or the side so that you don't have to move around their armor, and also their turret might not be pointing at you, so you'll have a higher chance of survival. And this thing is, yeah, it's very fast, very lightly armored, and it's also an SPAA, and it's very good at taking down planes because of its high rate of fire at over 996 rounds per minute, which is very fast. It's one of the fastest firing 20mm cannons in the game. And to complete our lineup, I have an Italian M4A4 Sherman and the Italian P40, which are both pretty good. The Sherman has very weak side armor. And it has two big weak spots, well, three from the front. This one, and this one. As you can see, you can go straight through this, and that will basically kill your crew. And you can go straight through these as well, which will also kill your crew. And yeah, from the side. Very weak armor from the side. So it has a pretty good gun though. It's an all-around tank. The P40 is actually pretty heavily armored. You can get, you know, 80 millimeters of armor from the sides. So at an angle, you can get 80 millimeters on both sides, but shooting right through, like this thing, I guess you can hit its transmission there, but it's very hard to kill. Unless you're using heat rounds, or some countries have higher penetrating rounds, like the Sherman that I was just looking at. Its round will go straight through the turret. But it's probably the heaviest armored vehicle that I have in this lineup. So that's what we'll be using, and we will continue on. And yeah, it looks like got a Chinese Chaffee ASU-57. Aw, poor guy. Let's see, we... So far, it doesn't look like we're being up to... Never mind, someone has a Hetzer in their lineup. Yeah, someone brought a Hetzer. That is not good. Hetzers are very dangerous at this BR. It's not too much of an up tier, but I definitely won't be able to penetrate it from the front. So that will be a problem. Yeah, T-34. Can I shoot it? Not with my teammate right there. Yeah, I can just shoot it. Got a crit on the Sherman. I'm gonna watch our flank. Yeah, the Hetzer. Oh no. Okay, apparently this is a solid wall. Okay, I can't. Got it. Yep. Okay. That was a good distraction. Uh-oh. Our T-34 friend over here is having problems. Yeah, the Hetzer is over here. Hetzer, very dangerous. Okay, good. Hetzer is down. That will... A heavy tank. Heavy tank. Several heavy tanks. They're all... like, clustered together right here. I don't know what they are. Sherman, VC, we've got a Firefly. Yeah, we're definitely being up-tiered. Okay, I can't... Okay. Yeah, there's a KV-1. There is a Firefly. Which isn't good. There's a tank right here. That Firefly has a very high penetrating gun. I don't know if I'll actually be able to take it. Okay, that's gone. That's a crit. That's gone. Panzer 4J. Critical. Commander, that's it. Okay, yeah, I backed up against a wall. The Firefly is back. And there are two tanks. It looks like... Yeah, there are two tanks over here. I might never actually take out the R3, also known as the Pizza Time Truck, to the War Thunder community, because it is Italian, and, well, basically that's it. I don't want to... He has the high ground, and there's a lot of them. There is so many of them. Yeah. Okay, looks like I am taking out the pizza time track. Yep, got taken out by a flak cannon. Alright. Let's see how good I can do. They are all in a line, like right there. Oh, I can be a heavy bomber. So maybe I can bomb them all in a line. If I do get a favorable setup, get a favorable plane. Yep. Okay, how many are there? Yeah, it's definitely firing it. Oop. Wait a second. My plane is... That's weird. Is it moving? Did it... Okay, there's a lot of them down there. I'm gonna turn back around. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, these are evergreen forests. And then there's deciduous forests. So there's green and like bright orange. Hopefully I can get another bombing run done. Is it? Nope. Dang it. Well, we are winning by a lot. That's fun. Yeah. We got a Firefly on our team too. It seems like we are just... Yeah, I'm gonna definitely up tier. I don't know, I haven't played around with 4.0 very much. But this is the first time I've encountered these vehicles. I'm not very good at driving this thing. That's for sure. Can I fit? I think I can. Yes. Okay, I can fit through there. That's handy about this. Oh, they're taking the A point. Okay. The match is over, buddy. Let's you know, there's a Panzer IV. Hello. Come on, I can't break its barrel. Oh, nice. I died, but at least they died. Okay. Mission accomplished. Nice. Fifth place. 3 kills, 3 assists. Nice. A lot of YouTubers, they like to play, when they record videos, they like to play with spaded vehicles, but like for the videos. But right now, I am currently working on spading my Sherman and my R3. I also am working on spading my Chaffee, which is also in my lineup. I just replaced the Chaffee with the R3, the pizza time truck. So yeah, that's basically what I did. But there's not really anything else. Like, it's a fun vehicle to play. I guess I'll do another match. Of course, these loading times will probably make it out. Tunisia. Interesting. The R3 isn't very good in sand, so I'll have to see how well it'll do. Because, of course, it's a wheeled vehicle. It doesn't have tracks, so it's not very good in sand. Because it has all this weight on just 4 points, and it really just doesn't do very well. It loses probably more than half of its speed just on sand. Yeah, so we are playing Tunisia, domination in the middle point in arcade. A lot of YouTubers who play War Thunder, they like playing realistic. I like playing arcade. I think it's just much more fast paced, and also, oh yeah, like there's a Puma right there and a Beretta. And it was a really bad idea getting on this hill, because I'm in full view of basically everyone over there. Like, even there's an Italian, there's another Italian one. Oh, they took my transmission. Perfect. What's this guy doing? I don't know. Yep. It was a very bad idea just getting on the middle of that hill, and of course, the entire enemy team is probably aiming at me. I don't think it's too soon, really, to get out the pizza time truck. So I'll get out my P40, which is, this is the first time you've seen me using it. It's, yeah, like I said, it's pretty heavily armored. Things will still go straight through it, but if you angle it enough, you can get some really strong armor with this thing. Okay, I got its optics, and I almost broke its machine gun. That's not very good. I'm just put some RD out here. Oh wow, we got a flanker, like a serious flanker. Is he visible to me? If I... Oh no, he died. Okay. Okay, T-34-57, a Churchill. Let's clear this tree out of the way. If I can hit it, okay, this already isn't going too well. M4A2. And is that a tank on our side? That is a tank on our side. Our side of the river. Oh. Yeah. Okay, this tank right here. What? Oh gosh, bomber. Goodness. Yeah, I guess I am going to have to use my pizza time track. Yeah, I'm not doing too well this round, if you can't already tell. Out of here. Come on. Yeah, so far this has definitely been a sniping battle, and I lost my Sherman right away, so already I am doing not very well. I lost my Sherman because I put it on top of a hill, stupidly put it on top of a hill, and it's very annoying. Like, I'm still going pretty fast. I'm still going about the same speed as that Sherman. But can I get its barrel, maybe? It's turning towards me. I know I can't do anything, really. Come on, get you. Get it. Okay, I got an assist on it. Oh. I was stuck against a sand trap. Nice. Well, anyway, I didn't expect to do very well that match anyways. But you kind of get the gist of what this vehicle is. I haven't actually shown you very much of what it can do. I've played other matches with this. Both of the maps that we've played on, I didn't really do very well. And it just wasn't a very good map, because the first one was based around sniping, and the second one was based around sniping. This is more of a close quarters, get right up to them, and just shoot them until they die. So, I did not do very good with it, but plenty of other YouTubers have checked this out. So you can check out their videos too. But anyways, like and subscribe, it helps with my channel, and I will post a video almost every Saturday or soon close to Saturday, and I will see you later.